Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Buckethead Lords. Necro can be a bit of a pain in the ass, can't he? He's got the claw. He's got 12 mends. He's 3-0. Could be tricky. Could have Chaney or a wizard. At least he can't have both. This is how most people play in console, yeah. I mean, he can outclaw me, can't he, if he gets Chaney? Chaney's like 240 or 250, I can't remember. So thank God he can't have Chaney and a wizard. Yeah, mighty blow on the claw guy, so. On one of the claw guys. One claw, mighty blow, 3 guard. Strength 4, dodge, sure hands, hobgoblin. Maybe he'll just be pissed off at getting a horrible matchup and concede. Oh yeah, Setek and a whiz, yeah, he could take Setek, yeah. Yeah, Setek and a whiz isn't a bad shout. Hopefully, with some luck. That's the big thing though, isn't it? Maybe he's just gonna let it, maybe he's gonna soft concede. No, he's not. Set the wizard. Maybe he was watching the stream and fucking got the clue at the end. Fuck. Got my hopes up there that he took so long. At least the strip ball on Sedek doesn't do it. Well, it might not end, might it? Mishaps. He could well win. He can get lucky with claw, can't he? Yeah, let's get into loopback mode and call all the horrible plays for him to do. You'd probably been close to the necro, because I'm getting matched. I'm getting matched up higher, aren't I? Because of the TV plus. So. Yeah, necro never have. Necro are always in the shot, aren't they? If their claw's good, they're always in the shot. They're always in the shot because their claw can always do good, is maybe what I should have said. No, there was certainly. He could have certainly kicked. And. You know, with a wizard. Yeah, but obviously not against my strength folder. Could die. I'll definitely try it then. Yeah, jugs and strip ball is a good little combo. This isn't even that bad for him because a lot of my TV is quite bloaty. Oh dear, he obviously knows who I am and that's why he fucking spent so much time letting the clock run down. Oh man. This is gonna be a great watch. Who will you target first with Mighty Blow Claw? That's a good question, isn't it? Oh shit, it could have been him. Yeah, the Hobbs are pretty skilled up. Oh well, time to tab out. I'm not going to get salty. I'm just going to mute myself and just pretend I'm, you know, I'm not streaming. So, sorry everybody. You know, you can play some music or whatever if you want. But the thing is, you know, if people play this slow to wind me up or whatever, I'm not going to give them the satisfaction. So yeah, you know, the quality of the stream will suffer. But there you go. What can I do? I'm not gonna fucking get mad about it. I'm just gonna fucking turn it off. This guy is 3-0 and he does hand offs and passes like this and dodges and stuff. It blows my fucking mind. Oh no, I did that, I didn't see him. And he'd just given up a mighty blow blow. Oh well, I'll try to roll it. Oh well, there you go. I was distracted by real life, and that's what I get. Brilliant. He did well because I was tapped out, and I was talking to Senai there, and then I fucking come back and just didn't even look. I just like, I'll move him there. Fucking hell. Outrageous. But yeah, it's not good on YouTube. Well, it should go on YouTube. I don't know what to do. I just want to fucking literally find him and kill him in real life. Is that wrong? Is that wrong that if somebody takes this long and plays this bad, that I just want to inflict real physical pain on them? If that's wrong, I don't want to be right. He's going to Kaz everybody. I might just concede it's easier than stop playing fucking Bloodbowl. I'm too hot again. Oh, God. Fuck this shit.
field need the need for
He's gonna fucking surf me, isn't he? Holy shit. Oh my god. I think I might never play Bloodbowl ever again. I think that's my best option.
Thank you.
God, it's pretty fun being an asshole, isn't it? Pretty fun sometimes. It wasn't a block anyone would do, even though it's a 1D follow, but it was terrible. It was absolutely fucking terrible. You could have put him at the side then and then pushed him that way. It was just horrible. Horrible doing it that way. It was so bad. He pushed him in the wrong square. It was just horrible, but you know. I'm just pissed off that I did the look as a joke, and now he's just had all the luck in fucking planet Earth. Since I said that, taking the piss. So that's fun, isn't it? Unbelievable. It's just unbelievable that someone can play this bad and win. It's just, I'm just done. I'm just done probably forever. So I'm probably done forever, to be quite honest. I can see me never ever playing Bloodbowl ever again. Just need to find another game to play. Because it's just not worth it, is it? Just not worth it. Let's play Albion all the time, or cross out or something. I can't do this. I can't keep doing this. I just can't go on like this. Cannot keep going like this. No, I'm tempted to just concede and delete my team, and then I can just not play anymore for sure. Really, really, really want to concede and delete my team just so I definitely can't play anymore.
Fuck off, you cocksucker! Jesus fucking Christ!
Thank you.
Why he deliberately made the harder dodge on a loner? He could have had a 4 plus in, but he chose the 5 plus in because he just knew he would make it. The fuck is even happening with this game?
Hmm.
It's a good question, Eurodyne. Definitely not today. I don't know about ever again. How are you? Don't want to? For my sanity and my health, it's better not to, isn't it? Is the, you know, is the long and short of it. Maybe I'll just give it up. Time for a Ready Player 2 run and see, test the new one versus Bushwhacker. I guess I could just ask Jam Toast because he's got it, but never mind. Thank you. not even gonna risk the 1 in 12, 9, 6. Cause that'd be too salty if I rolled it. Some hobgoblins to eat. No point protecting them with a blocker, is there, when they're on this? When he's got a claw. If he does it one turn, it's fair enough, he's not fucking terrible. Yeah, I like the cannon. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I could have maybe forced him to score in a couple of turns' time, but it would have been really tight, wouldn't it? But instead he was just like, nah, just score on turn 12. Exactly, arrested development, that's the thing, isn't it? That is the thing. That is the absolute thing. You must win. It takes all of the fucking fun out of it. Drop him a golfer noob. Oh god. Not the proudest game of my life, this one. That fucking misclick. Really fucking pissed me off, that misclick. Holy, well, it wasn't even misclick, just complete misplay. That really fucking pissed me off. Holy shit. Far more than anything he did. I mean, and it was my fault. I initiated the DM. Yep, I wonder that as well, so the morning, yeah. That, I was thinking it was, you know, I was thinking it might tilt me off the face of the planet. That's why I did it. In a purely gamesmanship kind of way. I thought this might tilt me off the planet here. But really, oh, 1 second. Yeah, you know, it was like, it was just the misclick. He didn't do anything wrong at all, did he? You know, I mean, it was fair enough. I mean, I went, look. He had been, after he had whiffed on a 4-man fireball, you know. So I was the asshole. But, you know, I just hoped that would tilt him, because I was so fucked after failing that dodge. Holy shit. But there you go. Yeah, no, that's why I did it originally. The look was just to fucking, was just to try and tilt him. But then obviously I got really fucking pissed off after I fucking fucked up. Holy shit. Holy shit, I got so pissed off at just me fucking doing that horrible play. But then... And, you know, I didn't set up to counter the Wiz. I should have set up to counter the Wiz. That was my fault for not doing that. So, you know, it was all... He was fine and I was a complete asshole. So, there you go. If you enjoy that sort of thing, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fantastic.